Alright, we should have our Elgato going through and our microphone perfect. So, hello fellow shadows, my name is ADreadedShadow. Welcome to another stream. Today we are streaming the Trials of Osiris inside Destiny. It is that time again, the weekend, and it is time to play some Trials and compete against all the sweaty teams that are going to be just handing out ass wreckings for everyone. Because they're using stupid guns, and yeah, so welcome, welcome, welcome. Alright. So, for today, the stream is named Teach Me How to Hovey, because we're gonna run the No Land Beyond, and the Ironwreath, and a fucking Twilight Garrison. For trials, and I'm gonna be running Sunbreaker because of the combination I can do where if I'm up close and personal, I can punch someone and they'll start to burn and they'll be weakened, and if I kill them, then I will immediately restore health. I've got catapult on because Titan skating, it's cheap and beautiful. Incendiary grenades so I can also burn people. I don't want to switch to fusion because sticking people is just too easy. It's beautiful, and I love it. Alright, so we are in the reef. We're going to pick up our Trials Passage, and then I'm going to hop into Elimination Solo and just
Is it time?
Run a game. I don't even have enough Glimmer. That's terrible. Okay, well, we're going to delete our 318 MK44 stand-asides. So hopefully we get a little bit of Glimmer here and we can buy our stupid Trials Passage. Yeah, we got some. Alright, I should be able to buy this now. Jeez. That's how much Glimmer I spent trying to get the fusion rifles. Platinum level player 21, 21, 21. Why don't you live stream as much anymore? Because I have a really busy schedule right now with work. And just gets really hectic. And by the time I get home on the days I work, which, oddly enough, was tonight, I'm really tired and I don't want to do anything and I end up not streaming. And then on the days I have off, I just don't stream right now. It's dumb. I need to stream more. I need to stream more, but hopefully soon we'll be getting people at my job and then I'll be out of work a couple hours earlier each night and then work won't be as stressful. I'll be able to stream more on the nights I work, and then on the days I don't work, I'll be more motivated to actually stream, because, yeah, I won't be like, oh, I just don't want to right now. No, but once my job kind of fills up, and I've got more people, oops, I didn't want to pause that. Once my job fills up and I've got more people there, and we're getting off earlier, then my morale will be boosted and I'll probably be streaming a lot more than I am now and rebuilding what I had before. So we bought our boons, we've got our gear, let's hop into a practice round of elimination. And my fire team should be hopping on shortly here. Oh, look at that, my camera's being dumb. My fire team pals should be hopping on shortly here. Once they hop on, then we will be hopping into the sweaties. We will be doing our Trials Passage and getting wrecked by all the kids in their Mita multi-tools, because that's all anyone uses in this game. Alright, so we are going to run a practice round of... Oh, we can't do elimination right now. Okay, do we have... And we've got Freelance 6v6. Skirmish is the closest, so we'll hop into Skirmish since we can't do elimination. I totally spaced it. Okay, we're going to hop into Skirmish as a practice round. So we're going at 324 light, we've got our Twilight, we've got our Ironwreath, we've got our No Land, and then, like, Hovey and fucking MTashed really don't use heavy anyways, so we've got a rocket launcher for heavy round. That's that. This is this. Oh, Alaric Dragon. And then we've got Voidwalker, so all three of them are fucking Warlocks. The Water Star, and Patience and Time. Meanwhile, my teammates are running A Sunbreaker with Red Spectre and Harrow Defiance of Aim Assist. Nice. And then another Sunbreaker, not like the others, and a blue Snipe Rifle. So all three of us are Sunbreakers. So it's three Sunbreaker Titans versus three Warlocks. This is going to be interesting. Alright, let's do this. Get our practice pants on before the fire team hops in and we start to banter and get our asses handed to us inside some actual trials. Look at that sexy Titan. Full taken set if I don't wear Twilight. I like.
Work together and you might survive.
Oh wow, the aim on there was garbage. Nice. Oh, damn it. I saw the red. I saw the red. And I stepped right into it. Inbred Sniper 77. Way to go, bro. Nice gamer tag. Nice, we'll take that guy out. Don't mind if I do. Oh, you fucker. There we go. I got the post-mortem. So I finished him off because he was still burning. That's dope. My teammate's going to get the res here. Nice, that'll be points for us. Just finish that guy off. I'm fucked. Yeah, just kill me. Damn it. There we go. Nice, teammates. That was dumb. I kept trying to jump and it wouldn't work. Those panic jumps, though. Just want that guy to pop his head out right there. Or right in here. Yep, this guy's gonna come right up the middle here. Yep, got him. He's burning. Fuck, dude! Ah, teammate, why didn't you stay there? Okay, well, that guy's dead now. Okay, am I gonna be able to flank him? No, we're all over here. Fuck you. Alright. Oh, come on. Oh, get wrecked.
Gains the lead.
Oh, damn it. Damn it. This guy's back, apparently. His buddy's back over there. Got him. Oh, I still got him though. Fuck. That grenade bounce. Right into his face. He just floated right into that too. Nice, bro. Come on, rush on over here. There we go. Nice.
You're in the lead.
Ah, oh, fucker, he's standing on top of it.
Lost the lead.
In the lead, lost the lead. In the lead, lost the lead. So if they're all just pussing about over here, there goes our second Sunbreaker. And he was, what, immediately shut down?
You're falling behind.
There was that guy.
Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
This guy's over here somewhere. Alright, let's see. Let's see if we can't. Oh, wow. Wow. Okay. I wonder if you can shoot the fucking rockets. That was stupid, though. Way to go, teammates. Nothing. There goes another Sunbreaker. Oh, wow. Wow, Jesus. I just love that. He's just meleeing. Fucking Sunsingers. Most OP class, and what does Bungie do? Fucking buff him. Doesn't even nerf. God damn. Move. God damn it. Had I not been low on health, I would have had that guy. It's Frosty Mallards. He's the one that's, like, carrying their whole fucking team. Like, shoot that bitch in the face and take him out, and then they'll all fall. Oh, that's so dumb.
5 minutes remaining.
Yeah, I know you're trying to snipe me. Oh! Oh! Get fucking shit on, brother. Jeez, that freaking quick peek on him. He got wrecked. Oh, damn it. Oh, he's trying to challenge here. Fuck you, dude. Ah, I'm literally stuck in a corner. Come on, I know you're right over there. Oh, come on, come on. Shitty. Oh, what? Get out of here. Of course, you've got 420 and 69 in your name. What a fucking idiot. Oh wow, of course that's when you use it.
But there will be others.
Assholes. Assholes! Alright, let's see how he did with the Hovey class setup. Probably really shitty, but who cares, I'm not KJHovey. I'm here to learn to Hovey. And I'm all out of skill. 12 and 12, I was even. That's fair enough. Alright, we'll leave that because we don't want to play with them anymore. And we'll hop into a new game. I don't want to do Rumble. Inferno Rumble, no trackers. We're going to do Freelance 6v6. See how we can do in a team objective-based game, as opposed to just elimination. Because a lot of the time you have to wait out teams and trials anyways to get the capture point, so might as well play some objective-based. Alright. So the burn's working well on melting point. Incendiary grenade's also working pretty decently. Alright, where are we going? What are we playing? Some nice ships in there. I see two of the dead orbit ones that I keep trying to get. But every time I rank them up, I don't get them and it makes me sad. I cry a little bit each time inside, just single tear. I'm gonna turn that off actually. I'm gonna turn that off and see how that goes. Rusted lands immediately again. Just left here and it's putting us back. Likes it that much. Alright, can we no land a kid from across the map?
Bravo.
We've got three Titans running Twilight Garrison. That's gonna be
work together,
very interesting. Oh, there went that guy. That guy just chucked his lightning grenade all the way down here. So we're playing Clash, so we're just killing right now. Oh, thought I could get him.
You're in the lead.
Nice. Oh, mulligan. Missed my bullet. So this guy's sniping up here. Or he was. Oh, shit, man. I just about had him. Let's go for that follow-up shot. There we go. Gonna reload here. Move around the corner. So don't get shot in the back of the head. I didn't get anyone there, sadly. Alright, we'll move. We're moving as a team back around here. Oh, sick! I'm blind. Got him still. You make some of the best videos, man. Well, thank you, Jeffrey Blocks. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? And thank you for that. I appreciate it. Oh, I should have had that. Come on. Oof. That guy was looking on us. Guy was looking on us. Oh, get shit on, bro. 5 kill streak with our freaking no land, man. Oh, that guy just took him out. Oh, come on. He knew he was gonna get shit on, so he ran. Okay, there we go. We got some more primary ammo for our sniper. But thank you again, Jeffrey Blocks. I appreciate the input and feedback there. Didn't get anyone or anything on that, so let's move back around. Actually, we need more primary. Oh, it disappeared. Dang it. Yeah, that guy ran off. There we go. Jeez, just barely dodged that guy out. Oh, shit. That guy knows we're here. There we go. Ooh. Oh no! They finally shut me down. They finally shut me down. Had a pretty good streak going there. So we've got full ammo again on this. Let's go bullshit some kid right here. Oh, I dinged him. Ah, they didn't wait for the pull. Oh well. Oh well, they didn't wait for the pull. Fine by me. Nice, I dinged him. Oh, you had a sword and you just got pooped on. That was awesome. Guy's running his sword, gets absolutely dump trucked. Oh, lucky shot, lucky shot. That shadow though, a dreaded shadow maybe. All right, let's go for super round 2. Damn it! I got the assist because my teammate freaking got him. But thank you, teammate. You got the kill. That's all that matters, I guess. Grenade probably went way too far. Nope. Not gonna be able to peek that. Okay, this guy's coming up behind us. Finish that guy off there. Don't mind if I do. Is he back here somewhere? No, he's gonna be through here. Oh, that's our teammate. I saw bullets going through. I was like, where the hell? Didn't know who it was. Okay, they're over there. Alright, we want to pick up special, because that's pistol ammo for us. Alright. There's more special up here. Man, I haven't gotten, like, any kills this last little bit. I'm not doing so hot now. Unsung here. Oh, I got the assist. Oh! Oh! That pistol double. That was really lucky, actually. That pistol double. Decided he's not gonna peek again. Oh, damn it. But he was burning. He burned for a decent amount of time. That's all that matters. Get a sick snipe at the end? Nah. Bounce that grenade off the corner. Don't mind if I do. Alright, what was our score running the Hovey that time? What was our class score running the Hovey? 11-5. We had a 2.2 KD running the Hovey. Not bad. Cicero, nice. This guy got Chalcedony, and that guy got Chanson de Guest. Probably not how you say any of those, but oh well. Cicero. If this was red and black, it'd be like freaking Skyrim reference. That'd be beautiful. Alright, so we move on to the next game. Just imagine if it keeps us with those, the other three Sunbreaker Titans. You know how great that would be? Well, half the people left that lobby. Should I go with more impact and range, but less stability? No. I'm going to leave it how it is. Need to find 5 more freelancers. Wonder who's the highest in here. We're tied at 324, but I can get to 326. So I'm maybe the highest in here right now. That'd be cool. I've got 12 out of 12. Alright, what are... Looks like that guy may have left. Yep, he left. Nice, bro. Nice. 331, it's Simba. What's this guy running? The Stolen Pride, aim, kill, repeat. Nice. Her Fury with Unflinching, not bad. Jeez, that Ash Factory is like a perfect roll. Alright, nice. I didn't find someone else. I thought it did, but it didn't. Alright, what are we playing this time? Black Shield, Firebase Thuria, nice. This was the Trials map last week or 2 weeks ago, I believe. Pain in the butt. Very tense map. Yeah, I'm holding the flag again. Look at me, Mom. I done things. Alright, so we spawned. Work together. With an AFK guy in front of us. Thank you, bro. Yep, they don't want to challenge this right now. And we're playing Clash again, so we're just killing. Just killing in the name of. So that guy expects us to be up in that corner. I guess now he's dead. Doesn't expect us to be up there at all. Oh, he just ran into our whole team there. That poor guy. Oh, wow. With Monte Carlo. I fucking hate that gun. But he just jumps up next to us. How did I not see him on my minimap, though? Get out of here. Aw, damn it! I just about made it away from that guy, too. The Irish car bomb left, thank God. Asshole, in his Monte Carlo. He's obviously still by the door somewhere. Oh, dang it. I didn't bounce that right. I got an assist on him. Nice. Now is someone gonna come this way? I got another assist. Okay. Nope. Got that guy. Ah, dang it. That smoke grenade. It's not OP, but it is very good if you know how to use it. And that guy probably knows how to use it. Oh, I tagged three of you. Three of them tagged. And one of them killed. Don't mind if I do. God damn. How to use his arc blade. So we're 4 versus 6, because people keep leaving. I love when this game bullshits me. Yeah, I'm dead. 4 versus 6, K, give us 2 more teammates, please, you shit game. Another assist, nice. No, boss! Damn it.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Okay, well, they're all gonna rush ours like none other. Because they know they can.
Heavy. heavy ammo available.
Wow, what a con. God damn, I hate warlocks. Now I'm not gonna get special, they're all gonna pile up and grab it. Yep. Wow. I just love teammates sometimes. It's like, nah, we'll take him out after he kills you. It's like, fuck off. Okay, where did my bullet go that just hit him square in the face? That's stupid. Wow. That's stupid! Yeah, let's just put... Okay, they can see our spawn. Okay, fuck off. Jesus Christ. Dude, I'm literally spawning and two of you are watching it. Like, eat shit. No, fuck they achieved strength of the wolf. My team's fucking retarded and can't do anything. Wow. Hey, dumbass. You're in a game of Crucible. All hands on deck, boyo.
Only 5 minutes left.
I just love this. Kids that join the game just stand there AFK. It's like, fuck off, if you're not gonna play Crucible, like, don't join it. Back in action, of course there's two of them sniping the doorway. Okay, you ass clown's gonna be able to flank them, or are you just... Yeah, there you go. Fuck. Wow, I get the assist! And this fucker, like, what's he doing? I hate these kids.
Crucible is not a challenge to be taken lightly.
That was a shit game. That was a fucking horseshit game. Goddamn. Okay, you ladies gonna get on tonight, fire team? Jesus, and I was the top of my team with a 0.5 KD. Fuck off. God, what idiots. 7-20, nice, bro. Alright, well, I don't like freelance anymore. Don't like freelance anymore. So we're going to do nothing. We're just going to sit in orbit. And that'll be the stream. Just kidding. I'm going to run back to the tower, decrypt these engrams. And then hopefully my fire team will hop in by then. Like, why haven't you already, bros? Get on. Literally need 23 more experience for a Crucible. That's dumb. I just want to play Trials. Did our shader go here since we don't have room for it? Yeah, it did. What does the shader look like? I think I had this shader, or I have it. Yeah, no. Need to get it out of there though, so my postmaster isn't like freaking out. Got time, ladies, what's up? It's about time, ladies, what's up?
Well, Gabe isn't on, but...
Gabe is gonna get punched right in the dick.
Oh, I hope so. That's all I want from him. Or to happen to
Jeez.
Him.
Jeez. Well, I'm in the tower. Zer brought frickin' purifier robes.
Oh, great.
Yep. So every warlock and their mother is going to be running purifier robes.
Yep, probably.
It's going to be great. I can't wait. 8 out of 8, mate. So I bought them, and they're already at 324 for my warlock.
Okay. Yep.
Oh. Have to make the game fair. Make it even.
What are you going to be running?
The Hovey. The Hovey.
Okay, nice.
Yep.
What class?
Sunbreaker.
Alright.
Yeah. Let's see, I need to check one thing here. Need to see if party chat's gonna work. See if we can't get Gabe in here. Spam Gabe. Gabe, get in here. Yeah, tell your stupid movie to hurry up, Gabe.
Seriously, man.
Goddamn.
Goddamn. Get in.
Out. Say what?
What do you want to do while we wait for Gabe?
Anything. Sounds good. Be like, Gabe, get the hell on. Dear Gabe, get good. Noob.
Freaking Gabe, this guy.
This guy.
Let's go to the reef so we can get like our trials passage.
Yeah.
And all that.
Sounds good. To the reef.
I need to move over all my weapons too. Don't want to be running freaking whatever I am. Freaking unleveled in times of need with an unleveled cameraman. That's not going to work.
Not at all. That goddamn time, Grandma!
Brett, the movie ended like 5 minutes after you guys invited me. So
no, I will even. You don't get to go home and watch movies anymore. No more movie watching for you, Gabe. You just sit in orbit and wait for us to get on. 24/7. Oh, that would be a pain in the ass. Let's see, this has intellect and strength. No, I'm not gonna roll that. Not now.
Join us.
Yeah, we're in the reef. Gap.
I'm just loading in, damn.
Bro, man,
no,
bro.
What are you guys running?
Hurry up.
What are you guys running?
The
Titan.
Yeah, Sunbreaker Titan with the Hovey.
I'm more used to my Titan, so I'm just gonna run that too.
Nice.
Good, very good. Yes, Guardian.
Yeah, Varix agrees. Varix wants you to use that.
At least he doesn't get impatient.
Yeah, no joke.
I'm impatient.
Did you guys already go to the reef?
We're there now.
We're at the reef.
Oh, okay. I'll try.
Dude named Meatbones just danced with James the Spud. Sick gamer tags, bros.
Raz.
Bruv.
Boy.
A wild Gabe appears.
Yes.
Ooh, there's not a bar there. Ooh, I made it. I can jump right on top of this. Don't mind if I do. Eververse, where you can buy all your gear for free with silver.
You know how it is.
Yeah, I mean. Do you see that sick skate trick? Hell yeah. Freaking grinding rails like I'm freaking playing Tony Hawk Pro Skater.
You like grinding, don't you?
You know it.
Nick the Grinder.
Yeah, man. Every day.
Guys, I'm already counting Destiny servers.
Nice, bro. You're going to be a crucible god.
It's okay, baby.
Let's talk, Titan. About what?
Guys, my brother just messaged. He's like, hey, will you help me get 7 headshot kills in Rumble so I can get the first curse. Like, bruh, no. I'm not gonna help you in Rumble.
No. That's with the, what's the gun called? The Incarnation?
Bye, Gabe.
what
he just left the party.
No.
Imprecation, though.
Yeah, whatever the hell it's called. Yeah. Whatever.
Shit, white auto rifle or freaking hand cannon. That was poop.
Off to a good start, I see.
Yeah, we are. First, it's gonna kick you out of the party. Then it's gonna kick Daniel.
Jesus.
Yeah,
no, it's gonna kick Daniel out of the party.
It's gonna kick him in our freaking first game of trials.
It's gonna kick. It's gonna kick me in our.
Yeah, we're gonna be 8-0, and it's gonna fucking kick Daniel. Then it'll be on us to freaking. It'll be on us to Hovey it. At that point, if you fail me, Gabe.
Okay, let's do like a practice.
You dishonored round. Your whole family.
Let's do a practice round or two or three.
Indeed. Indeed, we trust.
Indeed. I was just about to say that.
Indeedably.
Yes.
Shut up.
Oh, what? What is this thing? All right. Varix, I'm taking this, you weirdo. Creepy bastard.
If I had to level up a helmet, would you say it should be the Imperium Bellicose or a helmet of most light?
Bellicose.
That's what I was thinking.
This thing's beeping at me. I'm just trying to kill it.
Yeah, if you hit it... If you hit it at the wall hard enough, it will blow up.
Nice.
Let's bring it down here.
Hey, Gabe, guess what? We found your flashlight.
What?
Okay, where are you going? No. Stop. Okay, it's going gone.
There.
Bye-bye.
Follow it. I heard it blow up. As did I. Hey, Gabe, did you buy your boons? I love how Varix just has this
I'm transferring over
pike
the
in here.
Right now.
It's like this was the last thing in
my
village.
Oh, hey, I just realized it's Friday. Is there selling anything? What's
Purifier
selling?
Robes.
Purifier robes.
Should I get those?
Trials is about to get a whole lot scrubbier. With everyone's self-res blinding everyone.
Where is he?
In the tower.
We can do that later. Come on. We want to fight the 12-year-olds and not the
30-year-olds.
Yeah. It's past their bedtimes. We need to find the ones that are rebelling against their parents.
Exactly. It's like, all right, you little piece of shit. I know you're playing Trials. Shut it off. And then we're 3 versus 2. Never gonna find me. You ready, Gabe?
Yeah, we can go to orbit. I'm just transferring over.
All right, excellent.
Are they weapons of
light? Goddamn. Those weapons of light.
Oh, they're weapons of shut the
fuck up. Weapons of get wrecked, mate.
Fine, the salt is real today.
Gabe, are you having a bad day?
What?
Huh?
What'd you say?
I didn't say anything. Did you hear me say anything? Okay, what are we gonna play first?
Anything to that. A game mode where we can shoot other guardians.
Skirmish.
That works.
Hope you're ready, Gabe. It's about to get real.
Skirmish. For you and guys, remember how a couple weeks ago when I tried transferring my favorite sniper, it disappeared?
This time it actually disappeared?
Yeah.
Yeah,
nice.
Did it again.
Yes.
Good. Just dismantles it. Doesn't even give you legendary marks.
Oh, there it is.
Gives you a strange coin.
No, shut up. A strange coin.
Gabe would shoot someone. Jesus. He'd be like, nope, uh-uh. Dude's got shadow prize.
I'm done with this shit.
It asks so little and offers so much. Just looks like a default auto rifle. Way to go, Toland. This dude's using a year one Galahorn. Yeah.
What?
Year one Galahorn with Starfire Protocol. What was and that sound? Sunsinger.
I hope I wasn't the only one that heard that.
Dude, really I heard that. I just paid it no attention.
What are you doing, Gabe? At least go on mute. Gabe, at least go on mute.
We know your girlfriend's over, but like, please. For our sake.
Her innocent little
Yeah, just for Danis.
Blind watch.
Bless. Goddamn. Alright, so this is gonna be lovely.
Hey guys.
I haven't played this in forever.
I haven't played you in forever. What are you doing tomorrow night?
Probably playing Trials.
Probably. Same place, same time, baby. Oh, good hell. I just about walked off the map. That would have been awesome.
Yeah, I can't
Best way to start the game, am I right?
That wouldn't surprise me.
Yeah, start it off like it usually do. That grenade did jack all. Ouch. Oh, they're sniping there.
Yeah, he's just hard scoping back there.
Oh, damn it. I just about had him. Okay, well, he can't get those now. Wow, holy shit. Okay. Yeah, he's still just going to hard scope down the hallway, though, even though we murdered his two teammates.
What the hell? I hit him.
Okay, holy shit!
He's on top here. Okay. Yeah, Gabe, you were lagging all over the place on my screen.
Oh, wow, Jesus. Yeah, he's using conspiracy theory. Nice, man. Way to differentiate yourself, bro.
What? Okay. Nice shot here. You can get me. Never mind, he went behind you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna respawn.
Aw, damn it.
What? Oh my god.
He's just
god.
Sitting there watching it.
I'm done.
You're done? What? You cut out, Gabe.
No, because I just stopped talking because I went to how to gather.
Nice. Fuck you, e-grenade, bitch. Wow, I dinked him in the head for 2 damage and then it flew past him. God damn. Okay, they're all jumping over towards you. Why would you spawn me under here? Like, I don't want to be here. Except this guy.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay. Okay, we need to get some better movement going on here. Just instead of just sitting in our spawn.
Oh, wow.
They're controlling the mid.
Hit him for 126.
You have two coming closer towards you.
Wow, how did that not hit him?
He's hurt. He's out around the corner.
Damn it, I got him, but... Christopher Schumann, bro, you rock. Well, thank you, Christopher. I'm doing really bad right now, though. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, that dude's just sitting there with, Mida and conspiracy theory.
Snipers, somehow. Gabe. You were just looking at the wall for like 10 seconds on my screen.
Oh my god, I headshot him while he blinked. Oh my god, that was beautiful.
Is that going into the freaking saved clips?
Yep, that just got saved, man. All 3 of them are inside. Right as I get shotgunned. They keep trying to pinch us over there. I know you're hiding over here, bro. Alright, well, Gabe doesn't.
Wow, there's one behind the boxes there. Jesus. Yeah. I had no idea.
They're all three here. You have a super.
Wow, Jesus. Oh, I got the assist. Damn it.
Oh my god. It's on a 10 kill streak? What the hell? How?
Because they're fucking warlocks. It's like, let's all throw firebolts and then use our overpowered melee. Yeah. Two of them are. God damn. One's a hunter that's fucking running around with conspiracy theory. And I can see them over there. God damn it. Fucking mulligan.
Of course.
Wow.
Really?
God damn it. Wow, of course he golden guns me. Fucking sick of that bullshit.
Heavy ammo available.
He still has golden gun.
What?
He just stole our heavy, guys.
Wow, Jesus!
Oh my god.
Fuck, wow, let's go into trials, guys. Let's just fuck warm up. Like, good god.
Yeah, the guy's still up here on the platform.
They're not gonna worry about it. Not worried about it.
Wow, yeah, I love getting two Harold Quillen shoved up my ass.
Yeah, that's why I don't play skirmish.
Guardian down. Really? Trip mine here, get my res.
Couldn't. Nick, if you want to back up and grab me. Whoa, what?
Nice. Postmortem.
What happened.
Love it. Just loving this. Safe to say, I don't like this map. Okay, he's burning. And his teammate's looking right at me.
Really a cheese.
You can still survive with your pride, Guardians. Guardian down. They've almost won.
Please.
Chuck's a fucking panic grenade on me.
Oh my god, a freaking shoulder charge is so unreliable. Jesus.
And I walked off the map. Are you fucking serious? Why would you design that there? Way to go, game. Wow, and his teammate's fucking looking at me. Sick fucking...
I'm probably gonna burn to death.
Yep.
I was at half... health. The fucking burn kills me, dude.
Destiny, man.
Hey, watch out behind you guys as well.
Well, I'm burning someone.
That's the third fucking time he's freaking stuck me with a freaking...
Wow, and he's golden gun. Love it.
This battle is lost, but there will be others.
Alright, well, time for trials.
No, we need more practice. We need more warm-up. And just get a groove going on. It's all good.
Yeah, I mean... 6-14.
Let's leave the lobby, though. I hated those guys.
Okay. I hate this game. with the burning passion of a million sun senior fucking warlocks. Cunts. Dear Bungie, please remove your heads from your asses. Nerf sun seniors. Signed, literally everyone.
Yep.
Even people that don't play Destiny. Even they're feeling the wrath of the angry warlock. Intellect and discipline. No.
Yeah, just go back to the skirmish. We need to keep going.
Synchronizing your fire team. Gabe, you still there? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Guys, we lost Gabe.
Freaking Gabe.
I just watched his shit blow up.
And you see the people that we just fought starts attacking.
I would just... I don't have a disc to remove. Yeah, just...
just smash
exactly,
it.
Exactly, Titan smash it. The Saturnine Rapier. That gun looks disgusting. Has stability, range, and impact with the frickin' Zen moment and hidden hand. Jesus, I was gonna say, what's that perk called? And then he's got invective. Nice.
What the hell? What? It only has 9 in the magazine.
Gotcha. Though. I didn't see that part.
Yeah, that's the worst part.
So we've got a Sun Singer, we've got a Striker, and a Voidwalker. Yay! Mm. Does this guy have Purifier robes?
Frontier, cool.
Nope. At least not right now. Bro, Frontier, man. I'm gonna shoot someone in the dome. What spawn do we have? Damn it.
We're at A. That's alright.
Engage and execute all targets. Shax, I don't know if I can do that, man. That's a lot to ask for. From this one measly guardian.
Oh my god. The Saturnine back here. Yep. What is that?
He's lagging super hard. I shot him like 4 times.
Bro.
And I saw him flinch, and it didn't do anything.
Nice. Okay, nope. Just gonna duck on out of there. I'm just running away from this dude. He's like chasing me down. Fuck off, bro.
There's one guy on our left side of our spawn right
now. Oh, wow. Okay, I shot and punched, and somehow he one-shot me with his melee. That's cute.
Yeah, I was wondering what happened, because all I did see was the melee.
Yeah, I was at full health, and he fucking one-shots me. Like, what? Okay, we got a guy right here. Goddamn. And he's not burning. I'm just gonna stand in this corner. Because I can't really do anything from here anyways.
What the fuck am I getting shot for?
What?
Oh my Christ.
What? Okay, that worked really well. Wow. Invectived.
You respawned me, Gab. Sorry.
Okay, 2 of them just ran B.
They're both just... They're all next to me. Are you kidding me? Guardian down.
Wow.
Yeah, they're all at B. Near bridge.
God damn, I love that fucking burn grenade. Sick, bro. I love getting triple teamed.
Okay, let's eliminate the chance of getting triple teamed by going together.
And getting hit by one firebolt. Fucking warlocks. I'm literally leaving spawn, and there's three of them there. I'm done. Stop fucking about in skirmish.
Wow.
Just kind of Satyrian rapier, bitch. Are you joking? The problem with skirmish is that they are all together, and we never can regroup. he's at bridge, Gab.
Yeah, I know. God damn.
You're Nick, if you can pick me up.
God.
No, it's all good. Okay. I'm not moving until all three guys are here. Just respawn. We need to regroup. And we need to make sure what's happening is we're all just coming at one angle. We're not pinching them at all. So.
Wow, lovely.
That's why they're getting
from multiple shit angles tactics, bro. Shotting.
There you go, nice. He's just sniping there. He's running.
Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
Well done. That's good.
Damn. One right here on my orb. Oh, nice. Grabbing special.
Bravo.
Cool, coming with you. There it be. Okay.
Wow!
Gabe, there's one near you at the bridge. There we go. Well done.
Oh crap.
No, that was dumb.
I'm gonna burn to death. Like, all he did was shoot me once. And melee me, and I burned to death.
Yeah, man.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Fuck off.
You're in the lead.
I love the whole spawning and getting shot
Thank
in the brain.
Good job, guys, with the lead. What? I got three shot with it. Watch out. Just pull back if you can.
Nah, man.
Your gate pick me up.
God damn it.
Oh.
Oh my, how is that not a dome piece? It's like, oh yeah, right in the back of the spinal column? Nah, that's not his fucking head.
There you go.
You're in the lead.
Fuck!
Guardian down. Lost the lead.
Wow. I'm being surrounded in the fucking tunnel.
That bridge.
Wow.
Watch for those sniping it.
Okay, wow.
Oh, wow. He's gonna burn. It's okay. Here, Gabe, if you can get to us. He's next to you. Behind you, Gabe.
Oh, whoa, what the? Did I just get one shot by a melee?
Wait, he chucked a grenade.
Okay. What?
Guardian down.
God damn. Get the sweet res, bro.
Guardian down.
Jesus.
Fighting is the only way to claim victory.
Lovely, just lovely that I was the bottom.
Okay, we can just stay in this playlist. I'll be right back.
I don't have time to stay in the fucking playlist. I've got work at 6 in the morning. I'm literally staying up past my bedtime to do this bullshit. We need to get into trials and fucking try. Trials. Good Christ. Welcome to the bitch cast, where I bitch about how this is bullshit. And get to go against the same people. Lovely. Just lovely.
Hey, what did Daniel say?
He will be right back.
Okay.
Duh.
So we're just doing 2v3?
Yep. Yeah. Alright, game, thank you for taking me out of my menu every 5 seconds when I don't need you to. Okay, wow. Mm-hmm. 6 snipes, bro. God damn it.
regroup. There's a dude back there.
Yeah, he is half down his health.
There you go, nice. Push his orb.
That guy's burning.
There's a dude trying to pinch us from behind. Behind. Did I kill him as well? What the hell? Oh, I was punching you, Gabe. I don't know why. Okay, from
Cages. Wow, bullshit. Fuck, move!
That works.
Damn it, I almost dodged that. He's just up top on the rock there.
Okay, I need a note. Got you, cuz. Gains the lead. No.
Oh, wow. You killed him when I had a sliver of health left.
Nice.
Thanks. Picking up special right behind us.
Dude at the rock there.
Careful, Daniel, push back.
Guardian down. Really got him.
Whoa.
Alright, yeah, switch
to the fusion rifle.
No, one of them left, so it's a new dude.
Oh.
Push up here. Where is he? Wow. Okay.
Okay, yeah, just spawn us on different sides of the map, Jesus.
Yep. Okay, we're good. Watch the snipe. You like sniping that? Coming from behind us.
Wow.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Lovely, and that missed. Fucking hate this game.
Heavy ammo available.
Okay then. One guy still has a rocket on the rocks by where I died.
Okay, I freaking moved out of the way. He still has rockets.
Oh crap, I'm sorry, I didn't see you were reviving me.
Okay.
Wow. Here we go, energy drain.
Whoa, who else is here? Jesus.
Okay, from behind us, right away from behind at the rock.
Yeah, don't try to shoulder charge me, little bitch.
There you go. There you go.
Wow! Cool! Yeah, just launch your third, second Nova Bomb, whatever. Fuck off. And I'm facing two of them.
down.
Oh my god.
Underneath this.
Wow. Are you fucking serious?
I don't know how he got revived. Oh, okay. There's all Jesus. Three of them there. Okay. Okay. Let's hold back. We can't go 1v3 at all. Unless